I've been trimming on this piece of paper to where I can get it to fit half of the opening. So this is basically a half template. And now it fits perfectly up underneath the deck, down the side of the hull, and back to the center line. At this point, I've built a half template, so I need to duplicate the shape of this. So I'll just place that half template on a piece of paper. Okay, now I have my two half templates, and I'm going to fit them in the boat and slide them apart until they fit right up to the hull and deck. And once I've got the proper beam there, and I'll just grab both pieces and squeeze them together. And there I have the shape of my hull. I'll tape these two pieces together and then take this tape together piece and set it on a fresh piece of paper and trace the whole outline.